Good luck, everybody. This is 2021 Tristar Hidden Treasures autograph baseball photo number 302. Good luck. Thanks, everybody, for joining tonight. Let's see what we got over there. All right. I'll give it to you after I do this one. Hold on. Let's see if the next one published. Hold on. Yeah, why does it keep doing that? All right, there we go. There you go. All right, let's get to it, guys. Here is our random. Let's see what everybody's got here. Very good. All right, guys, we got Chad S down to Daniel Limbus. Copy and paste. Good luck, guys. Thanks for joining tonight. 30 flip names and teams, 7 times each. All right, Daniel M to Derek B. And let's do teams next. All right. All right, guys, D-backs to the National. All right, Angels to the Royals. Right. All right, and good luck, guys. Let's see what we got over there. Let's see what we got here in the photo. Tough guy, Rip. Ernie Banks would be cool. All right, let's see what we got here for the Phillies. Photo file, 2011 Lookout. Check that out. I got the old school Phillies uniform. And that's old Gary Matthews. Hey, that's awesome. Gary Matthews, very nice. 1973 NL Rookie of the Year, 83 NLCS. That's awesome. Yep, son Gary Matthews Jr. Yes, plays for the Angels. That's right. That's great. And Daniel, all right, man, you got the Phillies. Daniel D, that's coming out to you. Nice autograph photo here. Let me move that out the way and you guys can see that a little bit better. That's nice. Really nice piece. Very cool. Daniel D, that's coming out to you. Who in here was alive in 1973 to see Gary Matthews win Rookie of the Year? Who in here was alive in 73? I was not. I came almost a decade later. Very nice. Who was alive in 73? All right, great stuff, guys. That is, I told you, those photos, I'm telling you guys, these are so great. They're cheap to get into, too. That's 302 baseball.